Statistics Canada Census Profiles. On the Statistics Canada homepage, click on Census in the main menu and select Census of Population.
This page provides access to information related to past censuses, the next census, and the most recent census. The most recent census was conducted in 2021. Statistics Canada produces several data visualizations and infographics from census data. You can also access census data for specific places and locations by searching for census profiles. This video will focus on census profiles. You can access census profiles for every level of geography, from areas as small as a few city blocks to a census profile for the entire country. To search 2021 census profiles, use the main search box on this census page. You can search for census profiles by place name, postal code, or geographic code. For this video, I will search for a census profile for Edmonton. When we search for Edmonton, we get several results. Some of these are for Edmonton as a whole, and others are for subsections of Edmonton, such as federal electoral districts. You can use the map links to understand exactly what geography each profile covers. This is the map for the Census Subdivision Edmonton. Notice that it includes only the city of Edmonton. This is a map for the Census Metropolitan Area Edmonton. Notice that it includes the city of Edmonton plus all the surrounding communities that make up the Greater Edmonton Area. For this example, we will open the profile for Edmonton Census Subdivision. This page gives you highlights from the profile, and if you scroll down, you'll find links to the census products that include the geography we chose. At the very top, you'll see two buttons labeled View a Profile Table and View a Data Visualization. We'll start with the profile table. This profile table provides a summary of census data for Edmonton, including information on ages, income, languages spoken, family structure, and much, much more. Click on Add or Move Data to customize the table. This allows you to choose which topics you would like to include in the table. If you include all of them, you will get a very, very long table. You can click on Add a Geography to choose additional geographies for comparison. I could compare the profile for Edmonton to another city or to Alberta or Canada. To export the census profile, click on Download. You'll have the option to download the table as displayed, or to download more comprehensive census data files. If you scroll to the bottom of the census profile, you'll find a formatted citation that you can use to cite the profile. We will now briefly explore the data visualization option. This provides the same information but in charts instead of a table. Use the dropdowns to explore the data visualizations.